Coach at Sports here in the Alpha Education Channel. I'm Martin McDonald, and we're here at the Austin High School to bring you some college varsity football action. And welcome you to the contest on behalf of the superintendent of schools, Ray Sanchez, athletic director, Jim Danette, principal here at the Austin High School, Josh Mandel, and the coach, the boys varsity football team, Dan Rickey. We're joining the action in the first quarter. Some technical difficulties with the camera, having a hard time getting going here. Each team had a possession. Austin started deep in their own end of the field. Had a huge play by Sanchez. Ran for about 70 yards. But the drive stalled. Ball was turned over on downs to the Ramapo Griffins. I believe the superfan, the Suffolk Griffins. And now Austin with the ball back after holding the opponents. And the long pass down. Oh, he turned the wrong way and couldn't find it. Lost it in the lights. But it's going to bring up a fourth and five for Austin. So Austin still looking for that elusive first win of the season. And a rough go here. A lot of injuries to the team, a lot of the seniors. This is senior night. And that's seven of them on the sideline, not able to play. All starters. The punt. And they go down inside the 10 and go out near the 5 yard line. And looks like there's a flag on the field and a penalty against Austin. Come back. Sure. They kick that one again. Try to get a better field position. We'll bring it back and do it again. I'm saying we're already halfway through the first quarter here. 6 minutes and 7 seconds to go here in the first quarter. No score. And there's another punt on the way. Another good bounce. Down at around the 10 or 11 yard line. That's where Ramapo will put it in play. Comes Ramapo out of the huddle. Starting on their own 10. Hand off to the left side. Nice stop there by Austin. Bring up a second down. Loss on the play of about 3, so second and 13, another handoff to left side, finds a hole in the middle of the line. Good pickup there. Close to a first down, pickup of about 12. They're gonna bring up a third and about 1. Yep, so it's third and 1 for Ramapo. Off. Tries the left side. Looks like got enough for the first down. Come on, And it is a first down. A lot of smoke on the field from our concession stand here. There's a snap pitch to the right side. Good penetration by Austin. Strings it out. Good defensive pursuit by Austin. Able to get there and bring the player down. Loss on the play. Team playing well. Defense looking good so far despite the loss of a lot of people on that line. Have no Rios, no Everett, no Bowers, no effort. Now they try the left side again. Austin there for another loss. Sewell Richardson there. Missed a couple of games early in the season, back in action. Bring up third and a ton. Third and about 22. Ramapo going the opposite direction. Out of the huddle to the line comes Ramapo, spread wide on both sides. Back in the shotgun, there's the snap. Looks outside, just a little wide. It's gonna be incomplete, they're gonna be forced to punt. So Austin defense stepping up big here. And Austin should get the ball back with pretty good field position. The snap, the punt, no one back. Takes a Ramapo bounce all the way down to the Austin 41. Well, Austin takes over, first and 10 from their own 41. Take a look at some of the Austin players that are not suited up, not able to play, injuries. Just missing a lot on this line. It's been a tough season for them. Here we go, back to the action. First and 10 on the 41. Connor under center, drops back, fakes, passes it out in the flat, caught. Brought down, but there's a flag in the backfield. Like it's gonna be a hold. See what the official has. Talking to Miranda, I believe that is. Personal foul. Against Ramapo, actually. Roughing the quarterback, and it's going to be a big play for Austin. Or hit upside the head or something there, the official motioning to his head like his legal shot, helmet to helmet or something, but it works out well for Austin, so it'll be first and 10 on the Ramapo 41. They get the sticks down. Here's the pitch to the left side. Finds a gap there, nice move. Runs over a player, gets it about. Good, 10 on the play. 10, maybe 12 yards, should be another first down for Austin. Great running there. And they will move the chains down to the Ramapo 30. So Austin on the move, they have had some success moving the ball. Now they just gotta get it into the end zone. Connor under center, takes a snap. Picks another run.
they blew the play dead early as he spun for another two yards. Let's see where they mark it. But, yeah, they bring him back. I guess. It's like a gain of about 4 or 5. We'll call it 2nd and 6 for Austin. Pitch to the left side. Another run. Nice run there. And Sanchez gets another first down for Austin. Inside the 20. It's like they're marking it about the 19. And there's going to be a penalty encroachment there. Called against Ramapo. Get a free 5 on that one. And this could be the last play of the quarter. We're down around 30 seconds to go here in the first quarter. Austin on the move. O'Connor hands off again. Sanchez tries the middle. Gets a couple of moves forward by the tackle. Pushes him forward enough for a first down, probably. Let's see where they mark it. The officials are looking, and it is going to be a timeout on the field so they can get a measurement. And they're going to bring the chains in. Are they giving them the first? They're giving them the first down. So it's first and goal. And nowhere for Sanchez that time. Gang tackled by Ramapo. Maybe a loss of a yard on the play, and that's going to do it. The end of the first quarter. There is no score, 0-0. Austin playing host to Ramapo here at Dilley Field. Well, here we go. Starting second quarter, Austin with the ball and threatening. Pitch to the left side. Sanchez again tries it. Picks up a couple. That Sanchez a field, so I'm not sure. So much smoke on the field, we can't see who it is. Brings up a, that's 2nd or 3rd. I think that might be 3rd down. Connor under center pitches to the right side. Is that Fields? Fields tries to cut it up. Gets inside and scores. Touchdown, Austin. Nice cut back there by Fields. Austin first on the scoreboard. He gets set for the point after attempt. We'll see. Austin goes for 2 or 1. Looks like they're setting up to go for 1. There's a snap. Kick is up. And good. So Austin with a 7-0 lead here in the early second quarter. So Austin looking good despite missing a lot of players. It's like their defense is holding up pretty well. Their offense is moving the ball down the field. Big plays and making things happen. And this could be that one win that they've been looking for all season. Still early. We'll see what happens here. Austin set to kick off. pooch kick. It's going to stay in bounds. And the player stepped on the out of bounds lines as he was picking up the ball. So it's going to be marked down at the 25. His foot stepped right on the line as he was picking the ball up. Couldn't advance it at that point. So Ramapo will go to work. ...75 yards to go to pay dirt. See if this Austin defense can hold again. Ramapo not having a lot of success running the ball against this Austin defense. In the shotgun. Here's the snap. Here's the handoff. Trying the right side. Picks up about three, maybe four on that play. We'll see where they mark it. We'll call it a gain of three. We'll bring up a second and seven. Bobbles the ball. Austin there. And gets taken down hard. And loss of maybe one or two on the play. So it's going to bring up a third and eight. Procedure movement on Ramapo. So moving back another five, free five for Austin. So it's going to make it a third and about 13. Again, the offense is spread wide. Leaves one in the backfield. Man in motion, and again, moving again on the line. So they'll go back another 5 yards. This is rough start for Ramapo here so far. This seemed to be going in the other direction. Probably definitely have more negative yards than positive yards so far in this game. If you include all the penalties and the plays that didn't work and going backwards, not a good start for the Griffins at all. Third and 18. And they just play it safe to hand off. Find some running room, able to bust it, able to get a lot of yardage back. And almost made it to the first down. Let's see what they mark it. It's going to be close. Did he make it to the 35? They mark it at the 35. That's a favorable mark. I think it's going to be just short. So we'll see what they're going to do. Are they going to go for it? Yeah, it looks like they're going to go for it. Big play here for Ramapo. See if they can keep the drive alive. Trying to get somebody to jump. Nothing there. Handoff. Nothing doing. Austin defense holds, and they'll take over on downs. Austin will have the football. Big play there for the Austin D. The young fella there. That Jacobson may have been in on that tackle. Defense. yardage to the left side. There's Sanchez again, more positive yardage. Don't have a roster, but that was not Jacobson. I can't remember 77's last name. Run up the middle there. See where they mark it. And looks like it's enough for a first down for Austin. Well, they'll move the chains. Everybody on Ramapo moves. And let's see if they might go against Austin. And it is going to go against Austin. So, well, that'll back them up. They get first and 15. Just outside the 25-yard line. O'Connor getting instructions from Coach Ricky. See what he comes up with here. Have a lead, and they're in a good position to put some more points on the board here. Pitches back to Fields. Looks like he wanted to throw it, drops it, has to fall on top of it, and he does so. Flag comes in the last minute. See what the penalty is. So pushing the back, or it's against Austin. And they're gonna mark it off. So still gonna be first down, and Austin going back the other way. It's a big, big, big penalty here, 10 yarder. So it's gonna be first and 31. Or first and 30, let's say, for Austin. Ramapo 41, there's a counter. There's Sanchez with a little space up to the side, the left side there. Pickup of about 7. See where they mark it. Give them 7 or 8 on that play. They bring up a second down and about 22. Connor back to pass. Looks downfield, is going deep. He's got a man, and he brings it in. Touchdown, Austin. Mark Classe on the reception. Good looking play there, Austin. Goes for 32 yards, I believe. And another score. Nice fingertip catch there by Classe. Nice air under the ball by O'Connor. Austin getting set for the point after. Snap, kick, up, and good. So Austin with a 14-point lead over Ramapo here in the second quarter with 5:58 to go in the first half. Austin fans being treated today. A lot to cheer about. Austin. Austin fans giving a round of applause to Coach Dan Ricky for being inducted into the Westchester County Hall of Fame. Legendary girls basketball coach Dan Ricky, but he's just
he's a coach. He can coach. He's been a football coach, he's a girls lacrosse coach. Dedicated, great job, great coach, great career here at Austin High School, and has done some amazing things for the students and the Austin School District. Dan Rickey, well-deserved honor being inducted into the Westchester County Hall of Fame. So Austin set to kick. O'Connor with a pooch kick again. Ball is kind of loose. He's able to fall on it, stay on top of it. Austin willing to play that game right now. See if they can come up with a loose ball. And defense not having a problem at all with this Ramapo team. Not the Ramapo teams that we have seen in the past. This program is down in numbers. Austin having its way so far here in the first half. Ramapo looking for answers, trying to mix up in the backfield here, and the handoff runs into the quarterback. Drop for another loss. It's going to bring up a second and about 13. I got a couple more in the backfield. See if they get a block on. And there's the handoff. Finds a hole. Gets ahead. It's the best looking run so far for Ramapo. Picks up about 8. And bring up 3rd and about 6. On 3rd and 5. 3rd and 6, 3rd and 5. Austin. See if they can come up with another stop here. Ramapo again trying to keep the drive alive. Another handoff, nothing doing. That was, took too long to develop there. Just knew that wasn't going anywhere, so Ramapo forced the punt. Ramapo has yet to go to the air. They keep spreading them out wide, but I haven't seen a pass attempt yet, I can't recall. It'll be 4th down. Austin does have a player back this time to receive the punt. And steps away at the last second, lets it bounce. And it's gonna roll dead right at around the 21. Yard line. So Austin in business on their own 21, 1st and 10. Quickly out of the huddle into the line. Austin ready to get things going. Hand off left side, Sanchez again. Picks up about 9. See where they mark it. Yeah, pick up of 9, ball on the 30. Second and short. See what Austin does here. Could be a good time to go to the air. Connor hands off again. They try another side. Nice cutback, nice run up the middle. Good moves there, good run for Austin. Not sure what that was. Is that Steen? I can't read the name on the back of the jersey, but. It is Steen.
Steen with a big run there. First and 10 for Austin on the 49-yard line of Ramapo. Handoff, Sanchez bounces outside. He's got some room. Hits the corner. Down the field, another good run. Pickup of about 17 there. Nice move. And it's timeout on the field for Austin. 2:51 to go in the half. Austin with a 14-0 lead. Tough running by Steen. Steen picks up about 8 on the play. This kid's looking good out there. Tough running up the middle. O'Connor steps back, and there's going to be a penalty on the field. It's like might go against Austin. We'll see. A snapper. False start. Back him up 5. It'll be second and about 8. Austin with the ball. O'Connor steps back, hands off, counter. This looks like Fields. Fields with some moves, has got some room. Goes out of bounds, picks up a first down. Good. About a 20-yard run there. All the way down to about the 10. They mark it right on the 10, so it'll be first and goal, Austin. Connor pitches left side. Sanchez down inside the 5. Bring up second and goal from about the 4. Tough angle here. It's either the 4 or the 3. Can't really see it, but Austin on the move. Connor hands off. Sanchez squeezes through. Just short. Down to about the 1. Third and goal from the 1 for Austin. Minute 20 to go here in the first half. Austin looking for their third score. And they're in for the score. Touchdown, Austin. So Austin scoring at will here. And for the point after, there's a snap. Kick, it's up, and good. Oh, the score is now 21-0 Austin over Ramapo. It's like they are on their way to the first win of the season. Been a very, very quick first half here. We're not 40 minutes into the game. We started at 7, and the half is almost over. And Austin looking like they're going to get that first win. It's got to be a good feeling, folks. Been a long season, long overdue. They had a couple of games early on that they were in. They could have won a couple of games. I recall the Box Lane game could have went either way until they ran up against a couple of injuries and their defense was hurting. And the game they played against Spring Valley was right in that one, right up until, you know, this didn't work out for them. The injuries and the timing of it all. Just, but it looks like they got one. They're on their way here. We'll see. We've got another half to go. Austin is set to kick off. And it's going to be an offsides call against Austin. So they'll back it up and do it again. Kick up the middle, mishandled, finally picked up and fielded right at about 30, makes the corner and makes it close to the 49-yard line. And they'll mark it right at the 47. Ramapo will put it in play. Finds some running room this time, cuts it back, bounces it to the outside. He's off to the races, see if they can catch him. It's a race, and Ramapo into the end zone for a score. Henderson takes it 53 yards to the house for a touchdown, gets Ramapo on the board. And the crowd is quiet. Did not see that one coming. So quick strike before the half for Ramapo. Puts them right back in this game. They spread out to go for two. First pass into the corner and not able to hold on. Had it, dropped it. So score will be Austin 21. Ramapo 6 here in the second quarter. Just about 50 seconds to go here in the half. Ramapo back into the game here. Thank you. Ramapo will kick off here. And I think Ramapo will have the ball to start the second half. Squib kick. Steen just falls on top of it. See what Austin decides to do here. See if they'll just take a knee or if they'll take a shot. We'll see what happens. The handoff, Steen bounces it around, nowhere to go. Leans forward, maybe a yard. That might run out the half. Down to 30 seconds as they're quickly, it's like they're trying to get another playoff. Top back, handoff, Sanchez having a lot of success around the left side. Gets out of bounds, stops the clock. What do you do now? You have 15 seconds to go. Do you take a shot or see what Coach Ricky decides to do here? And he's going to drop back to pass. Puts it up in the air. Ball is caught. By Harris, and it's a inside the 35, down to around the 32-yard line. 6 seconds to go on the clock, and Coach Dan Ricky on the field. He wants to put a little bit more time on the clock. Don't know if that's going to happen, but the officials are talking about it. Going to put some time back on the clock. 9 seconds on the clock. I rarely see that happen, but things are going well for Austin tonight. Coach Ricky coming off that induction into the Hall of Fame. Maybe he's got the sports gods smiling in his favor for tonight as he's looking for his first win of this season. Three spread wide to the left, one to the right. O'Connor in the shotgun. There's a snap, O'Connor back, looking to the short side of the field. Goes down the field to Harris. Oh, just not there. And there's gonna be a foul, there's gonna be a foul in the play. As Harris is being pushed out of bounds as he ran down the field. So it'll be a pass interference call, and I think it's maybe 10 yards. And no, it's not like in the pros where you get it at the spot of the foul. But it'll get him a little bit closer, and it'll be 3 seconds. Down to 3 seconds on the clock. So they will move the ball down. To see where they mark it, around the 20, I think. Just inside the 20. So Austin with another shot here. I got a split this time, two and two. Two left, two right. Steen is the lone back in the backfield. O'Connor, again, coming to the right side, pass it across the middle, just low, had him open, but not there, and that's gonna do it. So at the end of the first half, it's gonna be Austin 21, Ramapo 6. We'll be back for second half action. Okay, here we go. Back to the action. Set to start the second half. Austin leading Ramapo by a score of 21-6. And Ramapo will get the ball to begin the second half. Let's see if Ramapo can continue to build on how they ended the first half there and able to get that quick strike, get into the end zone. Austin defense had been pitching a shutout up to that point. Squib kick. It's up inside the 30 and brought out to about the 35. We'll see where they mark it. And that is where they'll start. On the Ramapo 35, first and 10 Ramapo. Austin defense playing tough. It looks like Sewell Richards in on the tackle. Another loss. Loss of about four. Bringing up a second down and 14. Again, Ramapo going the opposite direction. Quarterback keeper, bootleg, right left side, tries to cut it up. It's back. Pick up of about seven. See where they mark it. Looks like they're putting it down on about the 37. So it'll be third and eight. For the pass, first pass over the middle, and just complete there. Could have been anybody's ball on that one. It's like the Austin player just missed it, and it was behind the Ramapo player, so is going to bring up a fourth down and eight. Ramapo forced the punt. The official stops the clock for a player a little slow getting off the field. Clock had already stopped on the incompleted pass, but looks like the player is all right. Lost a shoe. Ramapo to punt. Able to get it off. Nice punt. Harris back. Takes an Austin bounce at the last minute down inside the 35. And we'll get a nice spot. They put it on the 35. It was inside the 34, but we'll take it. First and 10 Austin from their own 35. Handoff. Austin again having success running the ball. Picks up about five on that one. Bring up a second and five. Again, Sanchez. Tries that left side, nothing there this time. No gain on that play. Maybe third and five for Austin. Class A split to the left, pitches to the right side. It's like Fields. Fields able to get the first down and more. Out to about the 50. So pick up 10 on that. The first and 10 Austin. Midfield. Up the middle, I think that's Steen. He might get one or two. Tough to go down, not going down. We'll give him two. They call it second and eight. Long eight or short nine. Left side, Sanchez finds a hole, bounces it outside, being dragged from behind, and taken down. Looks like he was going to break it. Good stop there by Ramapo, able to bring him down. After gaining about three or four, so it's going to bring up third down and about five, just about five. Austin pitches back. Fields cuts it up. Got the hole, and he's through. He's off to the races. Fields trying to get to the end zone, and touchdown, Austin. Nice cut back there by Fields. Great blocking up front. And Austin once again having their way into the end zone. Fourth time today. Austin, a 28-6 lead over Ramapo. Gotta be feeling good about today's game and how they're playing. And it's been a long overdue. It's looking really good for this team going forward, as a lot of these players are underclassmen and they'll be back next year. Set to kick off. And skip it up the middle. As both balls still live, picks it up, fields it down to 15, and nothing doing. Austin, great coverage on that kickoff. Ball down around the 10. They're going to mark it on the 10-yard line. That's great coverage there. First and 10 Ramapo from their own 10. Ramapo still trying to run. Able to get about five on that play. It's a good looking run there. Brings it out to about the 15. Be second and five for Ramapo. It's the one good thing about running the ball for Ramapo. It keeps the clock running. And they can get out of here a little sooner. Or they might be able to break one like they did at the end of the first half there. Tackled in the backfield, brought down back at the original line of scrimmage. Good hit there. Couldn't see who that was. Great defense, Austin. It's going to bring up a third. And it's like about seven. Upended. And it's going to bring up a fourth down. Ramapo forced to punt. Deep, deep in their own end of the field. It's going to be a great field position for Austin. It's movement. We'll see who it's on. That's against Austin. It's close. Brings up a fourth and one. Ramapo still looking to punt. And it's blocked. And into the end zone. And not in the end zone. They're going to mark it. Mark it short. Looks like it's about on the 1 or 2 yard line. We'll see where they put it. It's going to be a timeout called on the field by Austin. So with 5:44 left to go here in the third quarter, Austin 28, Ramapo 6. First and goal, Austin. Hand off up the middle and into the end zone. Touchdown, Austin. Sewell Richards on the carry. The senior having a great day. Harton Sewell Richards in the touchdown for Austin. The lineman, Coach Ricky, class act, giving him the ball. Knowing that that's not going to happen often. Snap, kick is up, down, and good. Score now, Austin, 35. Ramapo 6. Thank you. kick up the middle, and ball is still live. And brought down immediately there. They mark it, I think it's on the 26-yard line. First and 10, Ramapo. Snap, handoff, they try to right side. Nice cut upside, inside, bounces it, and nice run there. Picks up about 12, a first down for Ramapo. First and 10, 43. Try the other side. Sewell Richards in there quickly, slowed it up. It's gonna be a loss on the play. Loss of 3, so it's gonna bring up a 2nd and 13 for Ramapo. Off, nice hole there up the middle, able to find some room, get to the head. Nice run, picks up about 10, if not more, maybe about 12. So it's going to bring up a 3rd and 1. Low snap, fielded, picked up. It's gonna be close. Let's see what he marked. I don't think he got it. I think they held him. It's gonna bring up a 4th and 1. Ramapo's gonna have to go for it. It's going to be a timeout, Ramapo. Before they snap this ball, they want to make sure they got the right play called. 4th and 1. 2:49 to go here in the third quarter. Austin with a 35-6 lead over Ramapo. Penetration there. So they keep the drive alive. They get it ahead to the Austin 47-yard line. It'll be 1st and 10, 48-yard line. Forty-eight yard line of Austin. Ramapo trying to keep the drive alive, trying to get something happening here. Handoff. Nice moves, cuts back inside. Now he tries to bounce it outside, nothing there. But he's up close to a first down, and I'm pretty sure he's got it. Great running there by the Ramapo back, able to get through that hole and picks up enough for the first down. First and 10, ball near the Austin 30. And the ball is loose. Again, a miscue. Still can't pick it up. And we'll see who comes away with it. I don't know if Austin got on it. And the quarterback not able to pick it up. And Austin does come away with the football. So Austin's going to take over. First and 10 on their 41. Here we go, back to the action. Run up the middle. Nice run ahead there. It's like Steen. Able to get a pickup of about 7. About 35 seconds to go here in the quarter. Left side. The ball is loose, fumble on the play. And Ramapo gets it back. Pitch, try the left side, and able to maybe get a yard or two. And that might do it for the third quarter. Well, I think that's going to do it. So at the end of 3, Austin 35, Ramapo 6. Okay, here we go, back to the action. We start the fourth period. Ramapo with the ball on their own 39-yard line. Handoff, able to get it up the middle. Breaks a tackle, gets through, bounces it outside. It's still on his feet, still going. Nice run there, all the way down to the Austin 31-yard line. Great run there by Ramapo. Almost a 30-yard gain nearly. Handoff, nothing there this time. Austin defense had that well covered. Loss on the play of about 4. 3 or 4. We'll see where they mark it. They put it down on the 35. It's going to bring up a 2nd and 14. Second and 14. again, hard to handle, way deep in the backfield. And another loss, just loss of about another 6 yards on that. All marked on the 40. So again, Ramapo going in the opposite direction. Brings up a third. Third and about 18. Third and 19, we'll call it. And again, he can't handle the snap. Able to pick it up. He's going to take off running. Able to get ahead. And brought down just short of the first. Not even the first down. I'm sorry. That's the original line of scrimmage. He's brought down at. So he's going to bring up a fourth down and about 10. Pass short, and Austin will take over on downs. First and 10 for Austin. Here's the pitch. Sanchez, he's got room. Pickup of about 12. Another first down. Austin moves the chains. Mark it on the Austin 45-yard line. A snap, try the other side. Nothing doing this time. Ramapo there. Brings up second and 10. Right side, there's Fields, nice cut back, nice speed, and there is Fields. He's off to the races. Once again, touchdown, Austin. Fields might have the hat trick. What a burst of speed. Getting to that secondary, score now 41-6, 7:43 to go in the game. Austin having its way with Ramapo. Kicks down, up, and good. 42-6, Austin over Ramapo. Austin set for the kickoff. kick down the middle. Squibb handled there around the 30. And he breaks it through. He's got one man to beat. He's off to the races. And a quick score for Ramapo. It is a no flags on the field, so that's a 70-yard touchdown run for Ramapo. See what Ramapo does here. It looks like they're going to get set up to go for two. Pass to the corner, just a little too high. So that's going to do it. Is the score will be Austin 42, Ramapo 12. Here in the fourth quarter, 7:06 to go. So Ramapo is set to kick off. Comes Fields back the other way for Austin. Gets it out over the 30. And that's where Austin will put it in play. Steen able to bounce it to the outside. Steen going strong, running strong, able to move the pile back and get the first down for Austin. Pickup of about 12 or 13 on that play. Good running there. And it'll be first and 10 for Austin. Ball just outside the 45-yard line. O'Connor under center. Drops back, hands off. Here comes Sanchez. Has that corner. He's been running around that left side all day. Thought he was going to cut it back, but instead he kept going. Gets it all the way down to around the 29-yard line. Now they're moving it back even more. I'm not sure where'd they get that mark from. I don't know. But they put him all the way back to the 32. He was down. Anyway, here we go. First and 10, Austin, from the 32. Steen wrapped up this time by Ramapo defenders. Loss on the play of about four. It's going to bring up second and 14. Pitch left side again for Sanchez. It's back close to the line of scrimmage. Bring up a second and 10. A third and 10, I'm sorry. Fields brought down this time not able to get back to the line of scrimmage. A loss. It's going to bring up a fourth down and 13. Austin's going to go for it. .342 to go in the game. Classe split to the right. Fields in motion. And they countered, try to come back the other way, try to get Sanchez going the opposite direction, and Ramapo able to hold. And they'll take over on downs. First and 10 on their own 33-yard line, looks like. The field, man, it's open. It went right through his hands. Oh, he had him. May have been slightly behind him, but that was about the best looking pass they had all day from Ramapo. Not able to connect. Bring up second and 10, 2:29 to go in the game. The handoff. Oh, and a host of Austin players in the backfield takes him down. Coach Dan Rickey feeling good on the sideline there. His first win of the season. It flies, flops. Oh, and almost an interception. Almost picked off by Class A. And that's going to bring up a fourth down for Ramapo, and they'll have to punt. And I think once they get it, I'm sure they'll just take a couple of knees and run this clock out. .141 to go in the game. I'm sorry, .132. Clock is ticking. There's the punt. And ball is dead at the Austin 45-yard line. With their first win of the season. Starting to celebrate on the sidelines over here. It's been a long season, long overdue. Congratulations on this win. And they'll just take a snap and take a knee and let this clock run out. Down to 40 seconds. I guess they might have to take one more snap. That should do it. Now the 20 seconds, and yes, that is the game. So Austin wins their first game of the season over Ramapo. A final score of 42-12. Fans letting them hear it, showing their appreciation. A great game. There might be one more after this one. we'll see you next time. Connor back to pass. Looks downfield, going deep.